¿Qué estabas haciendo?
¿Va a jalar algo?
No, chica. Jálame esto entonces. Y ya.
Pitonel.
¿Cuánto sacamos de las coritas?
40 grand.
Bueno, mi gente, sean bienvenidos a un nuevo video aquí en Gran Turismo. Aquí les habla Didier Linares. En este video lo que estamos haciendo es, junto con mi amigo Jordi, viendo los diferentes precios de cuánto nos costaría ponerle los arneses rojos a estos asientos. Así que acompáñenos. Yeah. Ahorita nos dirigimos hacia King Kong Custom. Recomendado por el Jordi.
It's the amount of force applied for you versus speed. So even if you're going 60 miles an hour, you run into somebody, the regular strap might not hold. Especially having that leverage point. See what we can do, see if they have anything. I mean, harnesses aren't as expensive as they used to be. Plus, once again, it's your life. I built an Accord wagon. A drag wagon, so it had four seats with harnesses on it.
So all four seats were harnessed? Were they racing seats, yeah. All bucket seats? Wow, is that?
But it had a cage too.
The best, and I mean, since now I see that we can do it, because nobody in Santa Fe, they told me, because we're from Santa Fe, they said that they couldn't do it. They're like, I'm not even gonna try, you know, because that we can't do that.
It's so much work for them, that's why they're lazy. Exactly.
So I was like, all right then, I guess it's impossible. That's what I was thinking, yeah. But you know.
About 2 weeks out right now of custom fab, okay. For someone to make it. It'd probably take me 2 days to do it.
Okay.
But it would be solid.
Yeah. All right, man. Well, I appreciate your time, your help.
For sure.
At least I'm happy that, I mean, you guys
you,
are
you have
here.
An idea, but yeah, we can do it. It's not a problem.
All right, man. Appreciate your time.
Awesome. Yes, sir.
All right, man. Thank you.
Thank you, man.
Bueno, mi gente, pues ya del King Kong nos mandaron para Yearwood, como lo había dicho este muchacho, de que supuestamente es un lugar donde venden arneses y venden asientos de carreras y todo eso, así que vamos a ir a ese lugar
que nos mandaron nuestros amigos de King Kong Customs, así que vamos a ir a ver los precios.
So you're trying to run it over the back of the seat to the floor.
Exactly, all the way to the floor.
Exactly. Okay.
And I was wondering if you guys have it in color red by any chance.
So in stock, I don't have anything red at all. My harnesses are gonna be black.
Okay.
I can special order them, but that's all I got here in the store.
Okay. And how much is that one running for?
Like this guy here that uses the latch style, that's 75 bucks. If you want the cam lock
the harnesses, style, that whole piece is just 75 bucks?
Yeah.
That's just for one side or?
Just one side, yeah.
Okay.
And then this style here is called cam lock. So basically what it is all the belts plug into the thing around the outside.
Yeah, yeah.
And then you just move this lever and they'll come out. So this is 150.
Okay. For one side only as well?
Yes. Yeah. Or sold in pair. Or just a single.
Bueno, gente, pues ya estuvimos viendo los precios un poquito y parece que sí va a salir cariñoso esto, Cariñosito para el pocket, para la billetera. Estamos viendo alrededor de unos $1,000 porque al parecer los arneses, bueno, tendríamos que ver si los arneses que venían ya con los asientos son lo suficientemente largos y seguros, y si no, pues me dice el muchacho que me recomienda que me compre unos que sí sean lo suficientemente largos y que no se estén meneando tanto, porque él me dijo straight up así, depende de tu vida, ¿no? Porque si tú pesas como por ejemplo 160 libras, ¿no? Y vas a una velocidad de 40 millas por hora, la fuerza total es como si tú estuvieras pesando 600 libras en caso de que choques. Así que bueno, vamos a seguir viendo.
¿No?
Marga, bien,
cerote. No lo agarres, pinche.
Bueno, mi gente, ya nos despedimos de un nuevo video aquí en Gran Turismo. Aquí como podrán ver, mi amigo Jordi viene de multitasking, dímelo, estamos ready. Entonces suscríbanse, como siempre me pueden encontrar en todas mis páginas, en todas mis redes sociales, en la descripción de todos mis videos. Vamos a dar un tiempecito para poder ahorrar para este proyecto que viene muy pronto para el Mitsubishi. A todas las personas que me siguen en YouTube, les agradezco siempre su apoyo. Así que no se diga más, nos vemos después en un nuevo video. Yeah.